What's up, guys? Tommy put the kettle on here today for you. We are back to another quiz. The last one, I missed the Harry Potter one, so we're going to do another Harry Potter one. So this is going to be movie quizzes 2. Because why the hell not? First question. Harry went to Hogwarts at the age of 11. I want to say 3. Hermione's middle name is Jane. I want to say false. Hermione Jane Granger. Doesn't really go. Dumbledore's first name is Albus Percival Pulvrick Brian Dumbledore. True, I think. Hedwig died in the Order of the Phoenix. True. I know he did die, but I can't remember what film it was. Hermione started a society for the house elves called Spew. What could that stand for? Society. False. There are 7 Harry Potter films. That's false. Is the book written in 2 parts? I'm going to go true because I know the films are. In The Cursed Child, Ron married Pamela Patton and had 2 children. I've never read that. Rose Granger Weasley was placed in Ravenclaw in the... I don't know, I've never fucking read it. Harry Potter's son Albus was placed in Slytherin in The Cursed Child. I don't know. True. Because I might have just put him in Slytherin, you know, just to mix things up. No, considering Harry was in Gryffindor and all that. You're okay at Harry Potter trivia, but you need to brush up on your finer details. Try again. Top tip, maybe read books, blah, blah, blah. But not with a terrible... 3 out of 10? Me. That's because most of them were about that Cursed Child one, and I've never freaking known that one. Right, and we're back to some... Bond. James Bond. Quiz. I'll start with an easy one. How many months was Bond tortured for until he was traded? I don't know, 10. Who directed the first James Bond film? How the hell am I meant to know that? That was a long time ago. In The World Is Not Enough, what is the name of the actor that played Electra King's bodyguard caper? I remember what he looked like. So let's go off that. Let's go... that one. In The Man with the Golden Gun, what is the name of the top student at High Fat Kung Fu School who Bond is forced to fight to death?
I don't know.
Raifu. I'm gonna kill you, Raifu. Then Bond. James Bond. Who got the part of Plenty O'Toole in Diamonds Are Forever? After the producers saw her in Playboy magazine. In Tomorrow Never Dies. What is the colour of Q's jacket when he poses as an Alvis Car rental representative?
I don't know.
Green? Before GoldenEye was even finished, preparations had begun with the next Bond film, Tomorrow Never Dies. What was the intended release date? I was just going to say I knew it was 97, but... October? In License to Kill, what is the name of Felix's bride who was brutally murdered in an act of revenge by Shanses' men? Oh, come on. Claire. In The Living Daylights, who plays Saunders? John Tevye. Thomas Wheatley. Who was the native Olympic hopeful in one of the few girls that Bond refuses to be involved with? See, I remember this part in the film as well, but I can't remember the freaking name. Cassandra Bolden. Who was the relationship to Louise Maxwell, to a girl that was cast in a non-speaking role of the woman who chose to be part of Dracy Max's race? Oh, come on, these are hard. Sister. I should have found an easy one. Which of his books that was told from a woman's point of view did Ian Fleming never like? See, if you asked us who wrote the books, I know that. Yeah, Thunderbolt. On, 64. Which film was released in 1990? That doesn't even say 1990 summer, does it? It says 1981. What was the license plate of the BMW Z8 in The World Is Not Enough? Come on, how the seriously, how the fucking hell are you mentioning all that? I do apologize for swearing again, but seriously, come on. That one. Oh, this one's out 15. Oh, this took a while. You need to brush on Bond. Brush on Bond? 2 out of 15. Fuck's sake. Next quiz. Next one. This is a very feeling quizzy video, isn't it? We've gone for Marvel characters quiz. In Captain America, Steve Rogers, Captain America says, Hail Hydra. True. Wolverine is dead. False. Oh, is he? Any fucking knows. I know. What do we call him? Isn't playing him anymore. Groot has betrayed his race and was banned from home. I don't know. I think much Guardians of the Galaxy. Sue Storm and Reed Richards have three children. True. Did you know? During whatever, Cyclops, Emma Frost, Neymar, Malak, and Magneto had the Phoenix Force. I don't know what. Doctor Doom and Ultron never met. That's probably false. Thanos first appearance was in February 1973. Yep. Star Lord's father is the Emperor of Spartax. I don't even know what that is. Iron Fist, who the fuck's Iron Fist? These are all like comic-y shit. First name is General Ryobi. False. Colossus has met the might of. Oh, I don't know. Just click it, Tom. For God's sake. Just click whatever and see what comes out. Ah, what's six? Speedruns are good. Next quiz. Next movie quiz. Saw. Brilliant films. Wanna play a game? That was probably a terrible thingy-ma-bobby voice. Game over. That's my game over. It's more quiet and then he slams the door. What did the envelope that Amanda receives in Saw 3 say? John thinks her tests aren't won and she receives her test. That Hoffman knows she killed Gideon and to kill Lynn. John knows she killed Gideon. I think it's the first one. In Saw 2, who died in the keyhole revolver trap? See, I remember this, but I can't remember the fucking names. That's the thing, I can't remember the names. I can remember the part of the film because they're all in the room at the start and they go to twist the door and he's looking through and he gets a bullet in the eye and dies. I can't remember who it was. Gus. Oh my very God, my name's Click Gus. Oh, don't do this to me. There we go. Who was John Kramer's doctor? That was Lawrence Gordon. What poison gas was used in Saw 2? Sarin. I don't think it was cyanide or arsenic because it was quite a slow-acting gas, but then who the hell knows? Who killed Amanda? Wasn't Hoffman, it was Jeff. He shot her, did he? I'm sure he shot her in the neck. And then he killed John, didn't he, with the blade thing. Was straight across the throat. But then John died, then his wife got her there, it blew off. She had the freaking necklace of shotgun shells, didn't she? Who framed a man for drug possession? Detective Mark Hoffman, Eric Matthews, Daniel Rig. It was probably Eric Matthews. I can't remember who Daniel Rig is. Who was Jill Tick's lawyer? Don't know that one. Who was John's first subject? I know it was Amanda because she had the head clamp thing on. Or did he test his wife first? Don't go with that one. Who did Brenda kill in Saw 4, is that? She was baked and she didn't realise what she was doing. She thought it was meant to, she was going to prison. She thought that he would have killed her. She was baked. I don't know that one. True or false, Hoffman dies in the 6th installment of the movie. I think he does die, doesn't he? He does die, but I'm sure he dies, but I can't remember which one it was. This movie quiz 2 is going to go on for a bit longer. 5 out of 10. Not bad. Not bad. Not bad at all. Next quiz. Right. This is going to be the last quiz in this episode. And it's about Spider-Man. Spider-Man does what he can. Blah, blah, blah. When did Spider-Man first appear? 1996, 1982, 1988, 1962. 82. Where did Spider-Man first wear his black suit? In his house, his spaceship, his bathroom. Battle word. What's battle word meant to mean? When did the first Tobey Maguire Spider-Man movie come out? Oh, that's a hard one. 2002? When did the second, for God's sake. If that one was 2002, maybe 2005? How did Uncle Ben die? He was shot. I know that one for definite. When did the first Superman cartoon come out? Oh, piss. What did that say for the first release? 82. Seven then. What comic did Spider-Man first appear in? Spider-Man 1. Why is it a fucking creepy cat? That is a creepy ass cat. It's like, hello everyone, I'm a creepy ass cat. Drooled a bit there. Who's the second Spidey in the Clone Saga? I don't know what that is. Did Peter Parker marry Mary Jane? Don't believe he did. Easy. Who killed Gwen Stacy? I know she died in the Electro film. So it's probably that. Some random ass pictures on there. Oh, come on. 2. Can we not say which was which wrong and all that? We can't. That one was 1962. What did I go for? I don't know. Battleworld, see, I was going to go for that. Correct answer 2002. 2004, so it came just 2 years afterwards. I know that was right. See, it's the dates ones I fuck up on. And stuff about comics and shit like that. Oh, he did marry her. Green Goblin didn't kill Gwen Stacy. Am I thinking of someone different? I don't know. Right, I'm going to end this episode here because this has gone on for a while, this movies 2 thing. So, if you liked it, leave one of them. Leave a little commenty woo woo and click that biggest red subscribe button. Thank you for watching. I've been Toby Pritikalan. You've been the wonderful you. Thank you and goodbye.